What's going on, YouTube? Now, here is another great feature which Dean has added to this great multi-man software, as well as PlayStation 1 support. I believe I saw somewhere in here PlayStation 2 and PSP, but he might be working on that. I haven't really read anything about that, so I think those are probably just future things he's going to be adding to this. But anyway, here's something cool which he's added under video. He's got this program called Showtime Media Player. Now, I've done a video before on how I have a media center hooked up. I have hard drives in my basement with probably like about 5,000 movies now, and numerous TV shows and seasons of TV shows and episodes and everything. I have a great setup. I can view these things, these movies, these TV shows on every TV in this house. This is just another way I can retrieve those things. I start up a Showtime, which comes with Multiman. I'll go to local network. It finds my computer. I'll go to, I think it's videos. I'll go to folders. I'll go to, let's go to movies 2. That's one of my shared drives. And look at this. It pulls up, I guess by the title, it queries out on the internet, and it pulls up a cover and a little synopsis of the movie itself. So I can scroll through here. If the movie has a funky name or if it's like a low budget movie, it might not find it, but it's done a great job. I mean, you know, all the Three Ninja movies, Fifth Element, Skyfall. So this is a great, see, there you go, movie called 13. It doesn't have the cover, it doesn't find it out there. 21 Jump Street. So it's just a great program. Let's see, let me start up. Just start up 21 Jump Street. So based on whatever rip you've got of the movie, if you've got a DVD quality rip or if you've got an HD rip of the movie, that's what the quality is going to be like. Typically I try to get DVD rips. I'll download bootlegs here and there, but once the DVD copy gets released, then I'll just get rid of the bootleg version. I do have some HD, some Blu-ray rips, mainly of like Avengers or other big titles like Avatar, but other than that, they're all DVD rips, so you'll get whatever quality the rip is, that's what quality you're gonna get on the screen here. So, Multiman is an incredible program. I mean, this, it scans. Look at that. How cool is that? Finds all my daughter's Barbie movies, doesn't find stories to them, huh? That's odd. But yeah, if you've got a PS3 Slim and you can mod it, this is the coolest thing. I mean, you can play PlayStation 1 games, you can play PlayStation 3 games, movies, you can play all kinds of emulators on this. I believe pretty soon he's going to add PSP and PlayStation 2 support, so you can put them on hard drives as well. I mean, you can have the whole Sony library pretty much on hard drives and load them up that way. So this is Showtime for Multiman.